Hey everybody, happy Monday of week 9. Oh my goodness, it is 11:09 in the morning and I am so very sorry. I got here at 6:20 and I jumped straight into editing. I got everything up to date on the computer, got everything up to date online. All the websites are good. Scott's virtual classroom's good, but I forgot to do the video. Oh my goodness. So here it is. Here is the thought of the day in the middle of the day. 5 hours in already editing. You guys are doing really, really great. I need those recordings in. Gotta get them in. Okay. I have been just slammed on some of these songs, getting everything in. Make sure you're staying in time. Make sure you're plugged in. Super, super important. And that brings us to the thought of the day. You cannot stop the waves, but you can learn to surf. We could not stop what happened to us. We could not stop and cannot stop online learning yet. I much rather do every single day of all district with 350 people running from 6 a.m. until 10 p.m., setting up the gym, breaking down the gym every single day, then do this with you online. But this is where we are. And we could not stop this wave. But man, we're learning how to surf, aren't we? We're learning how to do online choir. We're learning how to record. We are learning how to individually work on our voice and our own musicianship. We're doing this. We are learning to surf. And man, have we gotten rolled in those waves over and over and over. But the cool thing about waves and a surfboard, you grab on, you pop right back up. You get back up. And there's going to be another wave, and it's going to knock you down and roll you under. But the great, great news, ladies and gentlemen, is we are learning one wave at a time to gain balance, to gain understanding, and to get on top of that surfboard and finally get into that wave and not be rocked it, but learn how to ride it. We've got this. We got this week and next week left. I need you to keep going on those videos. I need those every single day. You've got to get those in. You got to get those in. It's super, super important. Keep connecting with me. Remember, we got no Zooms until Thursday. So connect with me if you need me. And I would love to work with you on a one-on-one basis. Get in there, guys. You've got this. Remember, you can't stop the waves, but you can learn to surf them. Have a great day, ladies and gentlemen. And as always, it is a great day to be an Enumclaw Hornet.